How's the stream look, everybody? Actually, that looks pretty good. I think that all lined up pretty dang good. All right.
Yeah, looks good.
Now, how do I
I'm gonna
set my There we go.
Isn't that an interesting hand?
Stream looks good. Thanks, man from Ling. All right. Hello, everybody, and welcome to this horrible start to what will hopefully be a great finish of the long arm wrestling of Mordor. Cubic CK, thank you. RKC, thank you. I am the Chad, the Chap, Cock, whatever the heck name they give me at the moment. And I am with two of the scrubs of Discord. One is a guy that we have known forever. He's the original coal miner's daughter, son. Dave G.
Thanks.
Yep.
Coal miner's daughter, son, whatever.
That's it. Which,
Yep.
you know, West Virginia, those trees, family trees, they don't
Right.
fork. With me as well is a guy who is new to Octagon, but he's not new to the community. You might know him through Facebook. His name is Elias Thorbad, Thorbad, something like that. And he's got an
Anywhere you want.
His avatar is one of the twins. Do you know which one it is? Is it Elidan or Elohir? Is that who's your.
Over
Oh,
here. Oh
okay.
gosh.
Anyway, his name is also Dave, and he is joining us tonight. Dave, how are you?
I'm doing well. Thanks for having me on, guys.
You're welcome. You're welcome. And we tried to get Dave Stokes, but unfortunately he has had some personal stuff come up and he cannot make it. So I was trying to have the Dave cubed Twitch going here. Yeah. I see. But
But we still have two.
he's still Stokes is still here to rip on me, so what can you do? But he'll be leaving shortly, and I won't have to put up with his crap anymore. Ha ha! Chris Jackson, hello. We are going to be playing the Long Arm of Mordor. Now, I tried this one in four player, and I don't want to say we lost, because that's assuming it was some sort of contest where it was a fair fight. Because, I mean, I don't even think we put one progress ever. Like, we scooped turn two, three games in a row. And Rhombus218, hello. Yeah, we just could not make any progress, even when we tried loading decks that we thought would do well. Dave, you want to load your deck?
I am grabbing it real quick here,
Okay.
Chad.
So what we have done, McDog3, hello. We tried to tech against this thing. This quest has an interesting mechanic where the first card each phase does not require a resource match. So I came up with the idea of let's all pack three Test of Wills because we can all play it. And then Dave G came up with the idea of let's all pack Sneak Attack Gandalfs. So we did. So we're hoping to spam Sneak Attack Gandalfs and Test of Wills and avoid any treacheries that would be detrimental and just have Gandalf flying in and out all game.
Yeah, that's the plan.
If that doesn't work, I am open to suggestions on how the heck you beat this game multiplayer in this quest. This is actually the quest that spurred my suggestion for Let's Talk 4-player on the podcast a few episodes back.
Time for a
Because
mulligan.
I didn't think it was possible with this quest. Visibility, everybody.
All right, I'll take that. That's a little better.
Rodar, how are you? All right, any luck
Sorry for the
there?
holdup grabbing this deck. I've got the original on here, but I had to transfer the link from the
Oh,
other.
that's right. Yeah, one of the reasons, Dave, I'm going to be calling people Dave G and Dave, by the way, and they can call me Your Highness or Your Majesty or Your Excellency, whatever. One of the reasons, and I'm sure other people have had this problems, is he's a Mac guy. So
Yes.
to get Octagon is takes quite the endeavor. So actually I just sent him a link and then he has to go basically like kind of email the link to himself from one computer to
Yeah,
another and grab it. I mean, it's not
wicked.
very
Okay,
easy.
we're getting there.
So that is why. Now,
Almost got it, guys.
let's look at my opening hand. I have a sneak attack Gandalf. And I have a Galadriel Minstrel. So I can throw 5 extra questing power in right off the bat, which seems pretty good. All right, Dave G, I can't see your hand. And we never really, I think I'm taking Yazan.
There you go. You can see it.
All right. Oh, Test of Will. Okay, great. So one of us grabbed a Test of Will. I'm going to take Yazan. Dave, did you want Furyal? I think that's a good idea. 3 willpower seems good. And then that means you get Kalil, Dave G.
Sure.
Extra resource.
Yeah, I'll
Hey!
take it. I'll take an extra resource. What the heck?
All right, I'm going to pass control to Bonasafa.
Me take control of Kal-El. All
right, so I've got Furiala.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
This guy is not in the game. Excuse me while I try to get everything set. That looks good.
You guys able to see my opening hand?
Lord
You
O'Fall
need
Cheese?
to
Oh, that's
you need
right. I got
to
to put everybody up there, right?
right click and choose everyone, visibility everyone.
Hello, Lord O'Fall Cheese. I don't know if I recognize that name. Is this your first time?
God.
Even if it's your 80th time. Hello, sir. Welcome.
How did you say that name?
Isn't it Lord O'Fall Cheese?
How about Lord of all cheese?
No, Lord O'Fall Cheese.
Okay. Gotcha.
I mean, that's the way I see it. There's no other possible way that you could pronounce that name other than Lord O'Fall Cheese.
Absolutely.
Now that you tell me what it is, it's painfully obvious that I Bonus off of make your hand visible to everybody. Right click out in the gray area to the right of your hand and hit visibility everybody. Let's see. So we can each talk about our decks. Dave G, why don't you start?
All right, so because of the way the quest works, where you don't have any of your heroes to start, and you get them throughout, and your third one comes relatively late. I said, keep threat low. Why not try a two hero deck? So that was the inspiration for that. And then, as Chad said, we got and Elrond and Gloin were my choices. Hopefully, depending on what I get into hand, I have a Vilya in hand. I'll cheat and say I already have that. So it was questionable as to whether I'd grab Elrond first or whether I'd grab Gloin first. So looks like Elrond at this point, but that's can always change. But basically, just try to get some cards on the table with Vilya or with the resources from Gloin. Get some Eren Riders to pass resources around. Got the three Test of Wills, the sneak attack Gandalfs. Get a lot of just card draw that replaces itself essentially, because just to keep the deck, it essentially thins the deck out, makes it smaller, hopefully more consistent. So we got a game plan. We could fail spectacularly, of course, so we shall see.
All right, sounds good. Cubic KC, that's great that you're here for the first time. I thought you and Rhombus were like brothers or something, both geometry majors or something. And oh God, see, what the heck is with your names? Destragon? Let me see if I can mispronounce it terribly. Destragon. There it is. All right, my deck is a Sylvan deck. So it's got typical Sylvan tricks. It does have 3 Test of Wills, even though I have no spirit heroes. Sneak attack Gandalf, bouncing Sylvans in and out, hopefully using range to kill things. Dave? Oops, I still can't see your deck for some reason.
I did view everybody. Let's see, right click. Visibility is set to everybody.
Oh, you're showing
I
me your
could.
discard pile. Like, no, you gotta go.
Well, you guys did say click right of the. Okay, hang on. This is what I'm
Oh, okay. Let me try to screw up this name.
All right.
Electro.
We can see your pile now.
I got it.
Oh, great.
You know, when you can click, you can click anywhere where the your cards are sitting. Your hand is just right click anywhere in there, and then choose everybody.
Electro wand. You gotta do the wand at the end there. 82. Cubic KC Sylvan deck.
There we go.
Are bouncing that, Sylvans in and out using free events.
Okay.
And then playing them again. So they like to bounce in and out of play. All right, Dave, tell us a little bit about your deck and maybe your famous author. Wow, what a good starting hand.
I was going to say, we've got the well-known, most likely C-Stan Boromir deck with a few tweaks to it. We've got Galadriel, Glorfindel, and Boromir. And Boromir, of course, is our fighting, defending machine. And I think we, we pulled out, remind me, Chad, we pulled out
the... We got rid of Good Harvest because we don't need the resource match.
Right, because of the first two stages of the quest.
Right.
And we've got, of course, we can get Light of Valinor on Glorfindel. He won't have to exhaust a quest when we finally get him, but what I like about Boromir for this quest is when we get our characters back, they come back exhausted, but we can ready them right off if we need them, correct?
Correct.
So that would be helpful.
Yep, Boromir, I think, is pretty darn good in this quest. All right, that sounds good. So let's read the setup, and then we can start playing because we need to get going here. Surprise attack! A tribe of Haradrim has rescued you, but their village is attacked by orcs. Setup, set these cards aside. Move each hero to the staging area. We take control of a non-objective hero and add two resources to the resource pool. Remove for the remainder of the game, heroes in the staging area are in play, but under no player's control, immune to player card effects, and their text boxes are considered blank. Side two, or side B, I should say. Damage from undefended attacks must be dealt to a hero in the staging area. So if you're playing solo, do not bring hobbits. Because you would get to the second quest stage and all your heroes would already be dead. The first card each player plays each phase does not require a resource match. That being said, since we're in the resource phase, if anyone has a card draw effect, this would be the time to play it. Because you don't want to play that during the planning phase, because that would be the only card you could play.
I do that one. I've got Darren's Runes.
Okay. Something like that, Chad? Is that what you're talking about?
That's what I'm talking about.
All right.
If you want to use Darren's Runes, go ahead. But man, I'd be terrified too, because... I mean, what do you think? If you draw two good cards, I guess you can get rid of Campfire Tales. That's up to you, man. And then I'll just keep reading. Forest. After placing progress on this stage from questing successfully, each player chooses a hero he owns in the staging area, takes control, and exhausts it. And then we advance. That's something we never did.
Wow. Okay. Rough.
Yeah, this will be a co-op game. Ha ha! Juan. Good one. All right. All right, I think we can do Control N.
All right, so I was able to play that and draw a card before we even.
Yeah, because that's the resource phase, which there is an action window.
Oh, man! I think you guys talked about knowing your action windows on the last podcast.
We did.
Yes, they did. That was very helpful, by the way.
You know, I have to say,
Control N.
That was a really fun episode of the podcast. I really enjoyed it.
No, it was a good one. It really was.
Control in, Dave.
Oh, we all have to do it.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay. So it's a.
Because it.
Whatever it is on a Mac.
Yep. So then we got to go through, and you could either lock your heroes or just click
on the Mac guy.
Click on your heroes and hit F4 to get rid of all their resources. Or we can lock them, but I'm not going to. All right, so then we need to add a resource to our objective heroes.
Yep.
See, Cubic KC already learned something new. You can go to bed now. I mean, you learned something new today. You can just say, today's a win.
Yeah, that's really helpful because otherwise I was like, how am I going to play draw and actually be able to do something? But right. That changes things.
Right.
Yep. So you do it then. You do it during the travel phase. Do it during the engagement phase. You just got to be kind of smart with when you play your...
Oh, isn't that wonderful that Khalil is also a noble? Gosh, that works out so well.
Yep.
All right, so I'll go ahead and start. Oh, that's because our heroes are way up in the staging area. It's there's our cards up there every time. I love it. Okay, so let's throw down an Aaron Rider, and then
that's it, man. Wait, that's all you can do.
That's all I can do.
He can pay for a neutral card.
Yeah,
but your leadership card is. Oh, I see what you're doing.
Yes. I was like, what do you mean that's all I can do?
Oh, I thought you were going to play...
get another resource.
Unexpected Courage. But yeah, no, that works.
There.
That works.
Nice.
Yep.
Wait, who did you want to give a resource to?
To Khalil.
Okay, you gave it to himself? No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What are you talking about, Chad?
Khalil's. We should probably read what our heroes do. Your objective hero has the ability to give a resource to any of the heroes on the board at the beginning of the planning phase.
I'm not doing that.
So you're giving it to yourself?
Well, I guess I have another resource, huh?
You should have two left.
I should have two. Yeah. Right. Gosh. Yeah, I'm not used to playing this guy, obviously. Okay, right. Yeah, that's cool.
All right, so you gave it to yourself.
We just
lost Daniel. Or Dave.
I'm here.
No you're not here.
I'm not here.
My guy can deal an extra damage, just like his ally version. And Fury All can peek at the top and card of the encounter deck. But
I mean, it's... Yeah, you're showing off offline... Right now, we're hoping you come back in. So Chad, I mean, did either of you need the resource?
No, no, unfortunately, because I have a Lorien, but if I play that, that's the only card I can play. And I was going to, normally you could play a Lorien, then play like my Galadriel Minstrel for one, because a Lorien reduces the costs of a Sylvan ally by one, but I can't do that, so. I am just paying for the minstrel to get some willpower down, and then I plan on sneaking in Gandalf during questing.
Well, let's pray to the
gods of Akka,
to the Valar that Dave comes back here. So come back to us, Dave.
Am I back?
Don't go where I can't follow.
You have reconnected.
Oh, good. All right, just sit there. It'll be cool.
See me now?
No. Mm. But if it's
no, busy, we're still waiting.
It'll come back.
Okay.
Come back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There, we're back. Huzzah.
All right.
Okay.
I'm gonna play my minstrel.
You and I had this problem a little bit, Chad.
And that's me. I'm gonna look at the top five for an event. But go ahead, Dave.
Okay, so I can. Seems like it would be good to have some spirit, so we can. In order to get our a character, we have to get some progress on this, correct?
Yep.
That is correct, sir.
Okay, so if I bring in Arwen,
yep.
We could get two for her.
Yep. Dave has spirit. Yes, he does. Dave has spirit. Monkey arms. I don't know.
That's enough of that.
I think that's all I can do with because I don't have any neutrals.
All right. All right, let's go to the quest stage. I am playing sneak attack. Gandalf!
Kaboom, there he is.
Not what I want to do again. Nice. I could kill. I'm going to kill one of these guys.
That's a good idea, yes.
Because they have X is the stage number of the main quest, and if we make progress, we immediately go to stage 2. So this guy, these all become 2/2/2s, which... and then we also have to assign X number of damage. So getting rid of those guys is pretty good.
All right. So let's see here. What's their 30 threat? Oh, obviously, threat's not an issue for me anyway.
Yeah, that's the other thing. I guess we should say we all made sure to start under 30.
Yep. Let's see. I'll send three.
Okay. I'll send five.
It's eight.
Yeah, and I'll send five, and as soon as I commit, we can look at the top card of the encounter
All right,
deck,
I knew it was going to
which
do
I'll let
that. We're going to have to move these
Chad
guys.
do.
Can we move them over here?
Sure.
Yeah.
Where am I? Where'd they go? Oh, they put it into the, okay.
They're going to
It's like,
slide.
where am I?
They're always going to slide over. Here, I'll take control of your guys.
Okay,
Oh, you
that's
got it.
fine.
You got it. Okay. Slide them. Just throw them on top of.
Over
It's okay
here.
if they're a mess. All right. The first card that's going to be revealed is a location. I am totally okay with that. Yep. Okay. Card number two. Awesome. X is the stage number. That's a one. Okay, great. Great. We got really lucky. So one, two, three, four, six. So we absolutely destroyed it. So already. Hey!
Fantastic.
Now I've been murdering everyone's name. Let me try to murder this name. Bo Jürgenman, how are you, man? Wait. Boger man, how are you? I'm sorry. I have been slaughtering everyone's names if you don't get the joke and you think I'm a
Your
terrible
best
person.
was Lordo Fall Cheese. That was
Lordo Fall Cheese.
brilliant.
He's currently going into his profile settings to change his name now. I've tarnished it for the rest of his life. All right, we advance. We take control of a hero. Holy crap. I'm excited. We're already way ahead of the game. I'm gonna take Celeborn.
Oh man. Gosh, the only thing I'm lacking right now is I don't have I don't have my Stargazer out, which what I was really hoping to find, but I hate to blind vill you, but yeah, what the hell? Come
Sorry.
on,
You're all
down.
right. And who are you taking?
Give me
I've got a couple good I've
give me
got a
some
couple good
room,
options.
Chad.
If I grab Glorfindel, I can throw the light, I can start questing with him. Or
Yeah,
do
I
you want
guess
me
you
to
gotta look at
bring?
your hand and see how many cards of a sphere you have.
Okay, true. Okay, we've got
You see, now I look at your hand and you don't have blood, you don't have fire, and
right.
obviously Steward goes on Boromir. But you do have Daron's Rune, so you could use that right now and see what you get. Or you could use Mirror of Galadriel to try to pull it. So what do you? I mean, ugh, you have a decision to make. I don't think I'd bring down Galadriel though. That seems like the not choice.
I could throw out. How about I use Darren's runes? See what we get.
That's a good idea.
All right, and hopefully we won't have to throw something good away here. So, one,
Some questing
two.
and another Gandhi. So you have a lot of spirit. I think your Glorfindel idea
Yep.
was a good one.
Okay. So I got to pitch a card though. Do I dare get rid of the campfire tails?
I'd get rid of the mirror, man.
Oh, that's okay.
I mean, you're not going to be using that mirror until, the third, fourth quest stage or whatever. All right, we're going to advance
You're
the
right.
quest. Still weary from the long journey across the desert, your companions are somewhere in the village in your weakened state. I hear like in your weakened state, and I think of Brandon at 8:30 at night. I just can't go home. You are no match for the attacking orcs. Your only chance to survive is to flee into the jungle, but you will not abandon your friends. Now that is the exact opposite of Brandon. Leave them! Go! They're
Poor
fine.
Brandon. Beating up on old Brandon
I
here.
know, right?
He's,
He's not
but
here
yeah,
to. Oh, like he doesn't deserve it.
the comment about falling asleep at like 8:30, that's totally valid, so
I played a game with him over the weekend, and I think it was 9:30. And he stopped talking.
Oh, man, I pictured him being up all night.
No. He just crashed.
No. That's Stokes, man.
Yeah. Brandon at 9:30 at night literally stops talking and he turns into just yawns where everything is, I'm not quite for who? I'll take a defendant. I mean, there's no more speech. It's just yawning nonstop.
Wow. Okay.
Once again, damage goes to the hero. Undefended damage goes to the staging area heroes. Each phase doesn't require a resource match. And then when this stage is defeated, we take control of another hero. Okay, travel. We have the village hut 2-2 response. After we travel there, we discard the top card of our deck. And if it's an ally, we put it into play under his control, exhausted. Ooh, let's wait till you get Stargazer to do that one. It'd be really sweet if we could...
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
You know what I mean? If you could do it for somebody...
Yeah, if she...
Then during the refresh, yeah. Then during the refresh phase, you have someone else look, and then we could probably get two of them in. Okay, so we will go to the Southron Boma.
Boma.
Travel. Each player spends a resource to travel here.
Well, that can't happen.
Okay. Well, you're right. I'm okay over questing these guys. I think we're okay.
Okay.
I think we can quest over. Well, it's all 2-2-2s.
What are you talking about? I mean, are we two not going to travel at all?
I don't know. What do you think?
Well, I mean, it's a crapshoot, but you know what the hell? I'd rather get Thread out of the staging area.
And then we have to travel to the hut.
Yeah, I mean that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I missed.
So
first we reveal. So travel, we reveal an encounter card. If it's an enemy, it's not so great. If it was an enemy, we would have had to add it. So now we each discard the top card of our deck. Mine is... Aww. Boo. Yay!
Warden.
Boo. Oh,
sneak attack. Ouch.
That hurts.
Yeah, that's painful.
With two Gandalfs in hand.
Good idea to travel Dave. Good job.
That was painful.
Ouch.
That was Dave's idea.
Ouch.
Great.
And Dave G's sitting there with an Aaron Rider, which could have made it possible to travel, but whatever. All right, I'm going to pull back my minstrel during the travel phase here to hopefully get another ally in. Yeah, I did. A good one, too.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay, I pulled the Marksman of Lorien range. When she enters play, choose an enemy. It gets -2 defense. Okay, so I think we should engage one of these guys then.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Sure.
We'd have to take it undefended.
Oh,
right. Ugh.
Let's see. How many?
Is Yazan ready? What's going on there?
I didn't quest with him.
Okay.
Do you want to play your campfire tales right now?
Where'd Elrond go?
Sure.
Oh, he's in my hand. There he is. Let's see. Undefended.
Let's play a campfire tales, Dave, and we'll see what
can I
there's action windows in the travel phase.
So. I can use Faria's resources for that.
Yeah, each card played first, each phase.
In a phase, yeah.
Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, absolutely.
Resource match. Yeah.
Right. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Campfire tales. Okay.
I got Hand of Mars.
I got another Warden of Healing.
I got Elrond's Council.
All right, cool. All right, so let's see. If we take one of these guys, they're hitting for two, which would just be... And then at the end of the round, we're going to have to assign 6 damage among characters in play.
What?
Yeah.
Maybe it's a good thing I got a Warden of Healing.
It definitely is. And you have Elrond. You have Elrond on the table, too, so we're going to heal off 4. I say we damage somebody in the staging area. And we just take it undefended.
Okay. Who's gonna take the hit?
Well,
who's got the most hit points?
Boromir's got 5.
I was thinking, well, hopefully we can just put it on Galadriel is what I was thinking. We'll just heal it eventually.
Yeah.
Okay, sure.
Hey, Xanatop. Oh, wait, I gotta murder your name. Hey. Tahanotopis. Okay. discard a random card from your hand. Okay. Random discard. Okay, it was, that's kind of a bummer. It was a Sylvan Tracker. That was going to be some of my feeling.
No. All
right, two damage is going on.
Galadriel.
Galadriel. There we go.
All right. Q.
Okay. He has minus two defense. So these two together can just absolutely destroy it.
Awesome.
And then Yazan's ability says deal one damage to a non-unique in play. So I will put it up here. And now we have to do four damage across the board, but the Warden of Healing, who I don't know why he's exhausted, but he would...
Well, he came in exhausted because of the hut.
Oh, the hut says exhausted?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad. All right. Luckily, Yazan could still kill it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we will put four damage somewhere. I can put one on the marksman.
Let's see, where can I afford? I could put one on the Aaron Rider.
Well, wait, we should put them.
Can throw one.
Wait, we should put them. Wait, we're doing this wrong. We should put them both on the same two people, and then the
Warden. Yeah, that's true.
So I'll just put it on Celeborn.
Yeah, Elrond. Sure, what the hell?
Because the Warden's going to heal them both off.
Yeah.
You guys got it? Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, we got it. Thanks. All right, control N.
Control N. You too, Dave.
Yep.
There we go.
So again, during the resource phase, if anybody wanted to play a card draw effect, we could have.
All right.
Looks like none of us has one. So, Dave G., who gets your resource? Let's figure that out.
Well, let's see. So I've got... Oh, I need to add...
You need to manually add one.
Yeah, and manually add one to him. I mean, who needs it? I've got plenty of resources right now, so
I don't need it. Well, I mean, I will need it, but I don't need it at the moment. So Arwen does not get a resource, though, buddy.
That's right.
Dave,
do you need a resource?
Thanks, Dave.
Dave,
I'm looking at my hand. I can get my Light of Valinor in. I can put Beaufort in for one during the quest. So I've got.
You're okay.
I'm okay on that.
All right.
Anything else is becoming into play.
Dave G, I will take it because I'll be able to start spamming out Sylvan's if I get more resources quicker.
All right. You can have it.
Thank you. I'm going to put it on Celeborn. All right, I'm first. First off.
Oh, wait a second. I mean, I still get my resource.
Yeah. I'm going to play Olorian. I'm going to exhaust Olorian to play her, the minstrel. I'm going to maybe have to zoom out here. I can look at. Okay, that's me. I'm going to look at my top five and pull out an event, I hope. Oh, yeah. Another sneak attack. Ooh, or a test of will. We have a test of will. Someone has a test of will, right?
You know what? Let me have it. Let me have that resource back. Oh, let me have it.
Man, it was so nice holding on that.
Sorry, man.
Oh, really? Okay, so then I won't be able to play sneak attack. That's all right.
Well,
that's all right.
I that way I've got my
Oh, whoops.
Let me take one off. There. Okay.
There you go.
I got it.
All right, Dave.
Yeah.
Good for me. Which Dave?
You.
You're Dave. Dave G is Dave G.
Okay. All right, so I can bring my...
Oh, use Aaron Light Rider of... while we're sitting here, huh? Or Warden.
Oh, we could, sure.
I am... Hang up for a Wrong. Second, guys. Did I drop off again for a minute?
No. Nope. You're still here.
Okay. I'm not getting any activity. Can't drag my cards. It's just give me a minute and not sure what its deal is.
I think you have control still. Yeah, you do.
Yeah. Even my rollover on my cards is... locked up.
Well, here, I'll do it.
You want to do it manually for me?
Yep. Oops.
In the
Maybe
meantime.
I can't. Nope, it's not letting me take control. Nope.
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 You're seeing moment, us?
Are you seeing us moving around?
Nothing hey, secondhand Took. Oh, wait. Crap, I forgot the slot of your name. Hi. Seekond Hottendoke. That one's not so good.
Man, you're really reaching now, bro. Let's see here. Can you see us moving? Can you see me?
No, I'm locked up right at the moment. There we go. Okay, stuff's happening now.
Yay.
Okay, it's probably happening real fast.
Whoops, so. It just gave me...
Okay.
I have to pass control back. Hold on. It just gave me control of everything. There we go.
All right.
All right,
see.
We have a Light of Valinor going on.
Actually, that needed to go. Actually, I need to spend this one. Well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Yep.
I can spend her as a spirit during that. And you want me to play Elrond's Council now or during the quest phase?
Yeah, during the quest phase.
During the quest phase.
Now, do me a favor, because I know this is how you probably play in real life. Slide your cards under your cards, just because we'll run out of space.
Yep, you got it.
And then page down if you want to put it underneath.
Yes.
All right, cool.
All right, so first card I'm going to play is Unexpected Courage.
Yeah, Lord of Fall Cheese was the best one because it was legit.
Next one I'm going to play is Vilya.
Nice.
So.
You going to do a blind Vilya? Or wait to see if we need him at the end of the round?
What do you think? You know, we've been gambling all night.
There's part of me that says we might need Elrond just to be a hero.
Well, he's got unexpected courage now.
So you weren't.
You mean to like double, you know, maybe use him for defense too? Is that what you're thinking?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Or you.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we'll hopefully my Stargazer will show up.
Right.
Yeah, that's probably best.
Oh no, I cannot pronounce Middle Earth names. Thank you, Stokes. Stokes got my back. Wait. No, he doesn't. Okay, I think we're ready to quest.
Yep.
I will send 4.
I'm sending 1, 2, 3, 4.
Wait, why did you need that resource? Oh, for your test of will. All right, that's legit.
Correct.
That's legit.
Correct. You are correct. I'll send, I'll send 6.
So you're sending.
What's that?
You're sending Yazan again, right?
Yeah.
Not Yazan.
Or Khalil.
Furial. Yeah. Furial is being sent. Oh. Oh. We are getting rid of this. This is the power of Furial. If you all were wondering.
Yes.
If Furial was worth it at all, she is. No. We are not revealing that.
Oh, I love her ability.
Yeah. Yep.
Is she on the quest?
Yes. Yeah, I was just waiting until you guys went. I didn't know if you wanted me.
Well, technically you were supposed to go before me.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I got my. Sorry. This is hidden. There
that's okay. I'm gonna bring. Okay, I'm gonna bring Bulfur in as well. Is that the timing to do it, guys?
We can wait to the.
Okay.
Yeah, you can wait until we find out whether or not
you can play.
Okay.
The first. When we play
Elrond now or not?
Let's see. So you probably should have played Light of Valinor with Furial's resource.
Okay.
Because you can put... Now you can play Elrond's Council. Oh, wait. Elrond's Council is free. I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah. Duh. Yeah, it's a free. So.
Yeah, so you can play Elrond's Council now if you want.
Okay. Yep.
And that gives us another willpower.
All right. Here we go. I'm going to just keep it moving. Control E.
Yeah,
when
another willpower.
Revealed,
yep.
Until the end of the phase, increase the total threat in the staging area by X, where X is twice the number of the main quest. Oh, that's just a 4. That's all right. That is
you
not,
okay?
That, oh, yeah, that's not that's, the one.
That's Pocket, not a game killer.
Pocket Wraith. Yeah. Poket Wraith. That's not the one we're worried about. Card number
okay.
2. That's just an enemy. Another enemy. Okay. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 10, 14.
Jesus.
Oh, great. And we're also questing against Jesus. Oh. All right, 14.
You say so.
And we sent... You're... What did we send, guys?
I can...
4.
I've got...
19.
So that's 5.
I can bring Bufferin and give you 11.
You need him?
Well, that would make us pass this quest stage, which I'm not 100% sure what happens after that. Blind Vilya is the best.
I think we lose the resource match.
That stays in effect till we get all three heroes back.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think the hero comes in exhausted. I'm not sure if we have to reveal a bunch of enemies or something.
Well, into the unknown. Forward.
Okay, well...
I need to... Do you want both are in or not?
That's what we're trying to decide. We got
okay.
2 enemies for sure coming down, and if we advance, there'll be 3s.
Oh, okay.
Maybe sit back
maybe stall
one
a
more.
Bit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's stall. I'm first.
Okay.
I'll make the call. We'll stall.
Great.
All right.
Do we want to travel? This is now this is still 2s. And we each have to spend a resource. Well, we can't.
We can't. Right.
I've got 1, but
well, Chad can't.
Chad's broke again.
I had a resource, and then it mysteriously disappeared.
Dave took it away.
Instantly.
Well, I thought it was better to be able to play a test of wills than
yes.
to give
you
a resource.
I'm with you. All right, we have these 2 enemies that are coming down. Who did you give Arwen's defense boost to? Glorfindel, probably?
That's it. Yes, that's exactly what I was thinking.
All right. So we have to do it like this, and then I can use my range to...
Yep.
Hopefully kill them. All right, Glorfindel is defending 2 against 2.
Okay.
Assign X damage among characters, or X you control. So you got to deal 2 damage to hero to people
okay.
you control. No big deal. Dave G?
Yeah. I will defend with Elrond.
Nothing.
All right,
awesome. Let's see. So marksman will swing for... let's see, how do I want to do this? So I have to must... Okay, this is how I'm going to have to do it. So these 2 together are 6, which is enough to kill this one,
and then that one
comes over here. Glorfindel was exhausted, right?
Yeah, I tried to. I think you may have control of him, possibly.
Nope. No, I don't.
Okay.
That's all right. We know he was exhausted.
Yeah.
All right, so this guy's dead, so we have to do 2 more damage.
Did Dave assign damage?
Yeah, I had to get control of him again. Just a sec. There.
Okay.
There we go. And I'll put the 2 damage here, and we'll have the warden heal him off. All right,
yep.
Guys, Nope, I'm not saying it. You know what? I think
yeah,
we're going to lose.
Up.
We're
yeah,
going to lose. This is looking dire. This is looking really bad.
Shut your mouth.
Control N.
Okay.
Hello, Northren. I can't do this anymore. Hello, Northern Phantom.
Thank you. Jesus. Control N, Dave.
Yep, I did.
Okay.
Secrecy without leadership. You know, they're talking about secrecy. I wish there was some secrecy tactic stuff. Because it seems to me like of all spheres, tactics would almost make the most sense because you're sneaking around tactically. And I don't know. It just seems like that would make sense to me.
All right. At the beginning of the planning phase, so who wants a or who needs a resource?
Let me think here. I do. I'd really like to sneak in the Gandalf this turn.
All right. Go ahead and take him.
Thank you.
All right. And
Dave, you're up.
You're up, Dave.
I got three Gandalfs and no sneak attack.
Oh, really?
Unbelievable. Yep.
That is Octagon shuffling
Three,
there.
yeah, three Gandalfs, two Steward of Gondor, and Bofur.
That's a really lame hand.
It is. I need Boromir
You'll get him back this turn. You want to just hold off? I'm just planning on putting Bofur in.
Yeah,
Okay.
exactly.
Jeez, that's yeah, that's ugly. All
Yeah,
right,
exactly.
so I'm gonna go ahead and play Daron's Runes.
You ugly. You ugly.
Well, should I wait, hold on? If I play it, well, I don't have a whole lot else to play.
Well, you have Elrond, so you can. Oh, it's your first card. You'd have to play whatever else first.
Yeah.
So you could play your Warden using Kaliel's resources, and then.
Yeah, I could do that, or I could just
And then you could plop down Eorath and the boots. No, not the boots. Eorath and Daron's
well, the
Runes.
boots, yeah, the boots are for Gloin when he shows up. I can't put down, well, I can put down Eorath because I got the resource match now. Yeah, let's go ahead and throw out another warden.
You mind healing us?
Sure, go ahead. All right, so we'll do that. And then
I
I
got you.
will I'm gonna dare on Zeruds and see what we get.
Ooh.
Oh,
Ooh!
there she is. Okay.
You want your resource back?
No, it's too late now. We played it that way.
No, you use Aaron Rider and you can get your re Oh, wait, that's moving.
Yeah.
Oh, duh. All right.
Yeah, from a hero I control to another hero's
Yep.
resourceful. So yeah, we'll get Stargazer next round.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of my boots.
But they were made for walking.
Now they're gone now.
But that's just what they do.
All right, so
You could play
I'm
Yoreth.
done. Oh yeah, that's right. Duh. There she is. Okay.
All right, my turn. My turn.
I think we got the healing factor covered now.
All right, I'm
Yeah,
going to
excellent.
use Olorien. First card doesn't require a resource match. I'm going to play this guy, the Galadown Archer. When he enters play, deal one damage to an enemy not engaged with you. Bada bing! Goodbye. That worked out.
Nice.
That worked out well. And I'm going to
Fantastic.
save my leadership resource to sneak in Gandalf during questing. So let's quest.
All right. Well, let's
One, two,
see.
three, four. Bada bing! I just killed two
One, two,
enemies
three,
before
four.
we even quested, guys.
That was excellent.
Nice.
Yeah.
Is
One,
one,
two, three, four.
Thank you, Stokes.
Is anybody thinking they're going to want Arwen's shield?
Yeah, you should always give it to somebody.
Right, I guess I was just I was planning on it. I was just wondering if we should
Give it to
possibly
Gandalf.
choose now.
I think
I
the
mean
Aaron Rider is pining for it. Or Yoreth. Give it to
either
Yoreth.
well,
God.
maybe Glorfindel if he has to defend
Yeah,
potentially.
I'm thinking
He's a
Glorfindel is probably.
much better attacker, but okay, I'll give it to him.
Yeah, just in case. I
Just in
mean,
case.
Elrond's a three already, so
Yeah. Okay.
one, two, three, four. You know what? I'll send five. I'm gonna send the other warden since I don't think we'll need the healing too much right now, and then he'll pop back up anyway.
Okay, I'm sending eight.
Okay.
And what are you
Yeah,
sending
no.
over there? You're sending a bunch, aren't you? Oh, and our first card is when revealed, attached to an orc enemy, return it to the staging area. It just makes everything tougher. That's not terrible, guys. I don't think that's terrible. You
When
okay?
revealed,
It'll
attach to an.
make his
Oh,
threat
so
four.
you attach him to an orc. You attach him to this
Yeah.
Uruk,
Yeah, and
and
then.
what's he do?
So he boosts everything
Yeah.
by two, and then when we kill the orc, we have to then kill the warg.
So it would be a 4-6-4.
No, that's all right.
That's not. We'd probably. plan on chumping it?
Chumping, probably, yeah.
Since it's a six.
Yeah. He's going to slaughter somebody.
Aaron Ryder, most likely. Okay, that was card number one. Card number two. When revealed, each ally in play gets minus one everything. So that would knock me down to six.
That would knock me down to three. That would knock me down to three.
All right. We're only questing against six.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Let me think here.
I'm still at seven.
It's minus one everything. Right. So.
Just the allies, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I only have one ally.
It's okay. We're okay.
All right. We'll save it here. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, wait. We can't chump the orc? We're going to have to assign on. We'll have to take it undefended and just put damage up in the staging area then.
Oh, well, he'll slaughter somebody.
Well, he doesn't even have to come down. Well, we're not going to engage him secondhand, too. That's our. Right. That's how we're handling it. Card number three. This one might be it. No, it's not. This isn't the treachery. Oh, yeah, the treachery you need to cancel says savage.
Until the end of the phase,
the treachery says savage, we need to get rid of it. So this is just a four.
So it's four. So what's that going to give us?
Four. So four plus four is eight. Ten. Oh, yeah. We're fine.
I'm down to a three.
Yeah. What you're down to a three? You didn't adjust?
No, I didn't adjust.
I got seven and I can make it eight.
13, if I bring
both are in.
So we made six progress. We're fine. You don't even need to do that.
We're good. Yeah. Okay.
All right. Cool, guys. So I'm going to leave this card right here so we remember. Okay, we advance. Each player chooses a hero and exhausts it. Boy, there's part of me that wants my tactics resource.
Boy, that's a tough decision for me.
Yeah, right.
I think I'll take glowing.
I gotta take these resources off, unfortunately. Boromir. Nice.
God damn it, secondhand took you and your damn rules.
Why, what do we do? Oh. Well, we totally would have engaged that guy if you hadn't said that and then realized our horrible mistake. All right, advancing. Well,
I know, it's just the rules get in the way of a good game, you know?
I know, we're just trying to have a good time.
Yeah, come on, man. Jeez.
I'm just trying to have a good time is something I said every weekend while in college. All right, orcs have seized your friends and are now dragging them away as captives. Each player searches the encounter deck and discard pile for an orc enemy. Oh, see. And adds it to the staging area, shuffle the encounter deck. Attach each hero in the staging area to a different orc enemy in the staging area. Oh, fun. Each hero attached to an enemy is guarded. Guarded heroes are under no player's control, immune, and their text boxes are blank. All right. All right, boys. Orc enemies. So all the ones that deal damage at the end of the round are in the discard pile. These are the orc enemies that we haven't drawn yet. There's only one other enemy. I almost feel like this is a good play. There's only one other enemy in the whole... Holy crap, and almost every card has a shadow.
So what are you thinking?
These are the only...
You thinking that we put these three guys out?
They're the only orc enemies left in the deck. Or we pull out the ones that we've already killed that say deal damage at the end of the round and they'll all be 3/3/3s.
Nah. Mm-hmm.
So we'll just do these guys, right?
Yeah,
sure. Okay, now I'm looking at the shadows of the cards that are left. And one of them says if the attacking enemy's willpower, threat is greater than the defending character's willpower, it makes an additional attack. That's one of them. The rest aren't terrible, but they're not great either. Okay, so we did this. We each need to, is it random? Do it randomly?
I don't. You guys can.
Oh, yeah.
You got all yours?
Oh, just a different one. All right, I will attach it to... I guess the Ward Rider.
Yeah, I think I'm going to do the same.
All right. Oh, you got it. Okay, cool. All right. Advance to side B. While an enemy is guarding a hero, you get, oh great, plus one everything, and is immune. Oh, that sucks. While an enemy is guard, oh, when an enemy guarding the hero is defeated, we take it, the hero back, and exhaust it. Okay, so we need to free the captives. Pretty cool.
Yep.
I say, let's see, this is now a 3 with 4 progress. We still can't travel there.
Yeah, I know.
That's tough. Sharky's machine.
Well, it's just having that resource, you know.
Yep.
You'll just have to not spend all your resources, Chad.
Well, I'm saying that's a tough thing to put in a quest where you start out with one hero. Like, resources are always a premium. This is like super premium. Okay, so I think we should engage at least one of these guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think
plus X attack when attacking a character with less willpower than the Uruks. So it's a 3. So Elrond would be a perfect guy to defend, right? Yeah. That's what you're thinking?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Whoopsie.
I can still give him that shield or that extra defense.
No, you've already given it.
Yep.
Okay.
So which hero do we want to get back first?
Legolas. She's not going to do me a lot of good until I get her
stuff.
Ninja on her.
Her toys.
Yeah. Yeah. I get her toys.
All right. We want to engage this other guy.
Card draws all she'll give me.
Let me think. Am I going to be able to kill this guy? Is he a plus one everything? So it's going to take 7 to kill him, which I can.
I'm able to throw 2 at him.
I can give you 6. I can ready Boromir.
Boromir's not a ranged.
But if you engaged him. Let's see. If you engage.
You got a sentinel?
Well, I'm thinking Boromir, but
I think
4 against 2.
Boromir's got 5. You're going to get bloodied, but.
Or if you engage the other one, he gets plus 2. So that'd be 5 against. Ooh, no, that's no good. This is up to you.
Well, yeah, let me have him.
Okay.
What's each ally with a lesson cannot defend?
Yeah, so you're fine there. All right, we're doing this, eh? Let's do it!
Okay, so I'm defending with Glorfindel. Correct.
I thought you were gonna defend with Boromir.
It says ally. That's right. Okay, I'm okay. Yep, I'm defending with Boromir.
Did you raise your threat when you readied him?
I did.
Okay, cool. All right, here we go. You ready?
Yes.
All right. There we go. Please don't be a shadow. Please don't be a shadow. Please don't be a shadow. Discard a random card from your hand. Okay, that's not terrible.
No, that's not awful.
It's gonna be. Watch it not be a Gandalf.
How do I do that?
Right, you right click and choose random discard.
Like, okay. In the white area next to the... Oh, it was Gandalf. All right.
There we go.
That wasn't bad.
Okay, so I take 2 damage, right?
Yeah.
And then I can ready Boromir.
That wasn't that bad. All right.
And then I'll defend with Elrond. 3 to...
Nothing. Wow. 3,
nothing. Okay. Good deal.
All right, so now attacks back. You can kill your own guy?
Yes.
Dave? Oh, that's...
Yes.
That's really good.
I'm throwing 2 at him, Chad.
Hey, Dave, give me some, Flame Rock.
Give me some help.
Wait, I can miss this one. Dave Flamer Ock. All right, I'm going to send the team. This guy is super dead. I get him back. Exhausted. I can deal a damage to... Are the guarded enemies immune? Yes. Is this guy immune? The mount? It's not. Okay. I will put the damage there from Yazan. Okay.
What's this fear of Mordor air? Was that the shadow?
That was the one telling us all our allies were.
Oh, okay. I gotcha.
I was just putting it there as a reminder.
Gotcha.
All right, boys.
Control N.
I got my heroes back. This is already a win.
Well, I've had mine back. That's true. I was the first.
Yay! Hands up on the bow.
Okay. So let me give there. And I'm gonna be greedy and take the resource myself, I
That's
think.
fine.
And the first thing I'm going to do is
Stargazer.
Stargazer. All right, there we go. And then we will stargaze.
We don't need no heroes. We don't need no stinking heroes.
Oh, that's nice.
What do you got, bud?
Farmir.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's not bad. Gosh, if I had card draw, and then we will
Where's my lazy ass brother? That's my Boromir impression. He needs to comb my weave.
let's see. If I can get that extra resource this round,
Let me
I can
think.
get Steward Gondor on Boromir.
Technically, you still could because your first card. Right? No! Oh, you look at you being right. I thought we had one more round of. We can play any spirit.
Oh, we did. We lost that, so I can't play Stargazer.
No, Elrond can. But
Oh, I
doesn't.
can't.
Wait, don't these objective heroes. What's the rule of these objective heroes, guys?
As far as resources,
Yeah.
at this point, I don't know.
Is it only for. I can grab the.
That's why I wondered how we were going to be doing by the stage three without the very
Maybe the
what's the
chat will tell me before I find it.
okay
I don't know. I'm looking it up.
mean how they can spend their own resources?
Yeah. Let's see. It says objective
Because
heroes. Each objective hero collects one resource at the beginning of the resource phase, and resources from its resource pool may be spent to pay for neutral player cards.
boo.
Yeah, so I think we lost our Steward of Gondor.
Yeah. Oh well.
I guess we learn, live and learn.
That's all right. Well, that means that I
Thanks,
don't have
Stokes.
test of don't have
Thanks,
test of
Rodar.
will at the moment. Oh, actually, no, I don't. I don't have test of will anymore.
Well, you're
Oh,
Aerenrider.
actually, I do. Yeah, no. Wait, I take that back because Vilya gives him a spirit resource icon. Yeah, and the Erendrider can move stuff around. Excellent. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and Vilya.
Don't forget to give Boromir a resource.
Yeah, I'll Vilya, and I pull Faramir.
Oh, how'd you know?
So he shall go down there. And then I'll go ahead and rant, ready him. And then I'll use the Erendrider to move a resource over to Elrond. So we're ready.
Okay. I am going to play Henemarth for one. I am going to play who do I want to put this on? I'm thinking Legolas, because I don't plan on questing. Oh no, Haldir's probably smarter. Oh, I wish I had one more resource so I could do hands upon the bow. That's all right. I'll put that there. And then I'll exhaust Olorien and use the neutral resource and the leadership resource to play the Defender of the Nath. Pretty good turn. All right, Bodhisattva.
Yeah, unfortunately, I've got my hand of junk. I can't. I've got two
See,
Gandalfs. I've
but
got two Steward of
you have a
Gondor.
resource on Boromir, though, right?
Yeah, but it's not loading. Yeah, it
There it goes.
should. I had to manually do my resources.
So you could put in a Gandalf.
Could put Gandalf in if we sell it. Yep, could do that. Other than that, I really can't.
Want you could hard that? Cast him, yeah.
Okay.
That's
and draw some
I don't
cards.
Think that's a bad idea.
Yeah, I think we can
Yeah, kill. There you go.
We can kill these guys, so I wouldn't worry about damaging them.
The yeah.
What do you want to do? What do you want to do with this
I think you should draw cards.
He's thinking
vote.
You draw cards. Draw cards. Yeah, cuz okay. I mean you aren't the, are the, now when it says they're immune, are they immune to
Yeah, that's true. They're immune to Gandalf's ability.
To Gandalf, man.
That's right.
Told Gandalf to step off.
Sharky's machine's got it right here. If I had a resource for every time I said, if I only had one more resource. All right, cool. So you can play your Blood and Fire now.
Yep.
Dang. Yeah, we're not going to be able to get that Steward of Gondor in.
No. Yeah, he's going to be pretty well limping with this stuff. But
all right, pro tip. If you ever play this quest with C-Stan's deck, you need to pull Boromir down first and throw Steward on him instead of Glorfindel. That's what we learned.
Yes.
That's all right. Okay, let's quest. So we need to make... Well, first we need to get Galadriel back, and we need to make 10 progress.
Yes.
Oh, hold on. Let me... actually, I'll hold off on the healing here.
I agree. So I'm going to send 1, 2,
1,
3, 4...
One. Yeah, I'll wait on Faramir too.
Yep, I'm gonna send 5.
How many characters you sending? 3.
Just 3.
Okay, well that you're the Faramir guy so far.
Okay.
I'm wondering if I should send. I'll go ahead and. I'll send Elrond. I think we'll be okay. I don't have to take an enemy. If I don't want to.
Dave,
so I'm going to send.
Yep. That sounds good.
4.
Go ahead, Chad.
Dave, are you thinking of keeping Gandalf up?
I was. I wonder if he might be helpful during the combat.
Yeah, I'm thinking that's okay.
Or defense.
Because we really don't need to. If we don't make the 10 progress, we don't make the 10 progress. It's not a big deal.
Okay. So, but I can still give you,
right.
Let's see, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah.
Right there.
That's pretty good. Who do you want to give the thing to? Maybe Gloin? Are you thinking of defending of Gloin, Dave G?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
All right. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
If I have to.
Yeah, we'll give the defense boost to Gloin. Then that seems like a good bet.
Okay. All
right. Good.
All right. Cool. I think we're ready, eh?
Yes.
So I'm sending 5. That's 13. Dave, how much are you sending again?
8.
Sorry. Dave G?
Oh, 4.
Okay, 17. Yeah, that seems good.
And I can farm here if I need to.
Here it is. Here it is. This is the one you cancel. Savage Attack. When revealed, each player must choose. Each player. Either discard the highest cost ally you control, suck, or reveal the top card of the encounter deck. Oh, Surge times 3? Suck. As Stokes like to say, it's a choice, but not really.
You don't even have to test a will that if you would just want to discard it, though.
Oh.
Yeah!
Just use Furiel.
she
and
is
save it.
So amazing.
Yeah, she's great.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's great.
Like you said in the last podcast, hold on to that test a will. We may need it.
That's right. Surge, when revealed, attached to the highest threat location, counts as condition, it gets +1. Okay.
Okay.
Big whoop.
That's fine.
It surges though, into another southern Boma. I should put the
which we can't travel to.
Hold on.
No.
Because
we're always broke.
This is now a 4. Okay. Card number 2. Okay. Now we should cancel it. And
yes.
It's gone. Goodbye. Card number 3 is location.
Awesome.
All right. Awesome. No enemies. This is
Shut up.
Rodar had
Don't do it.
Rodar, we caught it, buddy. We got it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. An enemy is guarding a hero, it gets +1. What did I just say? 17? So 18?
And now Faramir, you, Chad, to get +3.
Okay, I'll lose my thing. Okay, so we sent a total of 16 plus 4 is 20. I think we make 2 progress.
Yeah.
That's okay. I'm okay with that. Because we're gonna do some combating here. So should we travel to the overgrown southern Boma? The forest clearing says when it's explored, discard the top card of the encounter deck. If it's an enemy, add it to the
It's
staging.
not going to be an enemy, right?
We can't go to the you can't discard a resource, Chad.
Oh, it's
We don't
just.
need to force clearing, do we?
Oh, forest clearing isn't bad because you're right. There's really no more enemies. There's
Yeah.
just one.
Well, we can't travel to the because you don't have any resources.
Right.
Well, neither does Dave. Neither
Wow.
do you.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
Well, you just gotta save resources.
I don't want to save resources to travel.
Well, you should save your Yazan's resource. I
I'm
mean,
not doing
it's
it.
neutral. Well, what are you able to spend his resource on?
Gandalf in 5 turns. All right.
Exactly.
All right. We got 2 enemies. We are definitely engaging.
Okay, did you pitch the top card of the encounter deck?
No, that's only after we explore it.
Oh, thanks. Okay.
So,
Let's see.
you know what's great? Is it, assuming we don't have. I'm not going to say anything. I'll
Yeah, just keep your mouth
shush.
shut, man.
All right.
Are we gonna rescue dear Galadriel?
Yeah. All right. So this guy is a 4.
Four.
You should definitely take. You take whichever one is worse. You take this one.
Can you? Well, they're immune while they have a captive, so
No. No, they're not.
they're not. What was the?
You have
What
to get
was Oh,
rid of
it
them. Yeah.
is. It is. Shit. Oh, I damaged this guy. That's what I did. But you wanted this guy that I just moved down to Dave is attacking for 6, and you have a Gandalf, so that just
Right.
that's the
Yeah.
obvious attack. And then
So bring me the Uruk.
there we go. I couldn't get her for some reason. And he's plus one everything. All right, we got it. We got it, guys.
So he's a four attack, and I've got a two defense.
Let's see. Haldir is swinging for. Okay, actually, wait. I could. Plus two defense. Oh no. Okay, Haldir can't snipe him. All right. So what's he attacking for, Dave G?
He's attacking for four, right?
Yes.
Now let's take it.
And so Gloin is defending at 2.
Yep.
All right. Attacking if it's no here it is. God dang it, this is the one I was worried about. If the attacking enemy's threat is greater than the defending character's willpower, it makes an additional attack.
And it is
Cancel it.
so.
Oh, and you even have the resource, but you can't spend it.
But I can't spend it, right?
Oh, I mean, you have Hasty Stroke, but you
Yeah, but I don't. So he does two damage. So two damage and two resources.
I can defend with the Nath.
Oh, I need to take. I think I need to take. No, he's fine. And then, what were you saying?
I can
No, Defender of the Nath can
yeah.
defend. Yeah, that's true. Sentinel,
Am I allowed
go
to?
for it.
Uruk Warg gets plus X attack. Oh wait, did you look at
Did I look at the what?
the
Gets plus X while attacking
So actually you get
character.
one more damage.
Oh, okay. Well, that's why we have wardens, eh?
Yep.
Yes.
All right, Defender of Nath will defend this guy now.
Okay.
Nothing, but he's
Nothing.
dead.
Okay. All
All right.
right.
You ready for me to take this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gandalf is 6 against 4, and discard an attachment you control. Goodbye,
Oh.
Blutterfire.
Yeah.
Yep,
That's not horrible
that's
then.
not horrible.
All right. So,
Let's kill stuff.
yeah.
So, what do you
And
need?
I tell you what, I'll go ahead and heal off
Everything.
is Galadriel still under control. So should I hold off?
Well, you could heal,
yeah, I'll hold off.
You could heal Boromir and
yeah, I can heal Gloin. Boromir and Gloin. Yeah, that's true. Two and eight. Then I'll just hold off the other one.
Yep. Okay, yeah. Dave, we need to muster up 7 attack here. What do you got? You got 2?
Dave G?
Oh, Dave G, me.
Dave G,
yeah,
sorry,
I've got,
sorry,
I've,
sorry.
Yeah, I've got 2.
All right, so Haldir...
7, Jesus.
I mean, I got it. It's 5. Yeah. Haldir is an additional 5 by himself, so that's perfect. I was trying to maximize my rangeness.
Yeah.
Is that how we want to do this? No,
well,
I need
how
5.
Much is...
Wait, I'll do it like... I don't feel like doing all the math. I'll do it like this. That's 5. So he's dead. And then the additional damage goes over here from Yazan's ability. And we'll figure out if I need to do that later. He's dead. You get that. Okay, we got all of our heroes back, guys.
He's immune to player card effects.
Excellent.
Who is?
The guy that's guarding Galadriel.
I didn't use any.
Oh, he's not guarding Galadriel. Where the hell is she?
I already gave her back.
She's okay. Over here. I got her.
Okay.
Yeah, I didn't.
I was confused.
That's all right.
Oh, that card under him is that stupid Mordor warg. Okay.
Bye, Electron John.
Having trouble seeing the board here.
No problem. Oh my gosh, this might be a really cool move. Check this out. Okay, so I'm going to go 3, 6, X, yeah, 3, 6. Wow, you don't even need to help.
I was just remember he's just keep in mind he's got 4 shield.
Okay.
Or 4 defense. Four
oh,
defense.
You're right. Okay, I'm sending 6. Which
and he actually has 6 health.
Does he? Oh, plus 2.
Yeah, he gets 2 to everything.
Okay.
Yeah. But I can give you attack. If you need
yeah,
to
yeah.
Get, I
mean, do it. Definitely do it.
So there's, you know.
That's 9.
No. I gave 12. You 6. So.
Okay, so he's dead.
Yeah. Did you heal Boromir?
I did not. Did you heal him for me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did.
Okay.
The warden did.
All right, guys, thank check this out. This guy goes back into the staging area, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't used Haldir's ability yet, and I didn't engage an enemy.
Awesome.
So I can just kill it.
That's so sweet.
That is so sweet.
That's fantastic.
Oh, that's probably the best use of his ability I've ever done.
Nice job, Haldir.
All right. That was pretty good.
Nice job, Chad.
That was so nice.
All
yes.
Right, Legolas
well
placed 2 progress, so we will see what the top card of the encounter deck is.
Oh.
And it's not an enemy, which we knew it could have been. There was 1 left, I think. So that goes away. All right, guys.
Okay.
Healing. You can finish healing.
Yep. So heal. Is anybody else damaged?
Galadriel.
Yeah, okay. She's got 2 on her. You healing her for 2?
Yeah.
Good.
And, oops, wrong button.
All right, control N.
What did I hit?
Who?
I accidentally removed a... Oh, well, control R first. I'm going to stargaze.
Yeah, actually, Dave G, you didn't do anything.
What are you talking about?
I don't see where you removed a resource from Gloin.
I think I did.
Oh, there it is. Yep, you're right.
Yeah. So, yeah, I'm going to...
Haldir is my favorite hero of the game.
I'm stargazing.
Just because of tricks like that.
I think I stargazed last time, though.
You did.
I don't... Yeah, so I don't need to.
Can I stargaze?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right, I'm looking at my hand. I got a test of will. Do we have test of wills? Oh, wait, I can't play test of wills, so that's a stupid
yeah.
One.
Whoops, yeah, I have
that?
One.
Where'd that go? Okay. I could get another blade out. Oh, no, I'm totally doing this. Totally playing that card. All right, cool. That was good, because I would have drawn a test of will, which would have been really lame. All right, Dave G, you just need to control
right.
N. There we go. All right, I am first player. I will exhaust Olorian and play a Nathguide. Guide. The hero I am choosing to not exhaust is Glorfindel. No, I'm kidding. The hero I am choosing to not exhaust is. Jeez, I almost feel like choosing Yazan.
I'm going to give the resource to Elrond.
I'm going to choose Elrond to not exhaust a quest.
Okay, thank you.
And then that is all I can do. And she is boosted. All right, Dave from Maine. The Maine Dave.
Yeah, I'd thinking what I'd like to do
Ooh,
is
look at
get
your
my.
hand.
Yeah, it's much better, isn't it?
Yes.
I'd like to pull my mirror back out of the discard pile, put it on Galadriel, and see if I can get a hold of Ninya.
Yes,
Get that on her so
play
she
any
can.
cards you definitely want to play first, though, would be my advice.
Okay. Oh, play. Yeah, true. Well, okay, so we should get this. We should get Gondor Shield on Boromir. It seems like I have more resources than I should. Is there any chance that
No,
when Dave.
you didn't play anything
Okay.
last turn,
Okay. All
remember?
right. I thought I played Gandalf. And
Oh
think
yeah.
when Dave G triggered, I ended up with an actual resource on everybody but Furiel. So I don't want to cheat here. So let me pull
Yeah, you're right.
this off and this off. Okay. And so that spent his.
All right.
Okay, so that takes care of that, and I've got
Now you play your Dwarven
campfire
tomb, right?
tales.
No, you can't play Campfire Tales, unfortunately.
That's an action. Yeah, I'll play the
Because
tomb.
it's leadership.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. If I, well, I might as well do it. Well, does any of us? I have a test of will. Do you guys?
I couldn't play it even if I did.
But I mean, do you want me to hold on to it for the
That rule is a
quest?
dumb rule. Looking at each other's hands, who cares? I sorry, what? Dave G, you have a test of will, right?
Oh yeah.
Okay. So I think I will. I'll spend the Dwarven Tomb to get my mirror even out, even though I can't put it in play right away.
Okay.
And I think that's going to be all I can do. Yeah, right now.
All
You
right.
know what? The way that I've arranged my hand with the Stargazer, it's not gonna make much sense. I can hard cast Gandalf,
Sweet.
Okay,
this
great.
turn, with all of Gloin's resources he's stacked up.
All right.
So, I don't have anything else to spend them on.
You should. What are you thinking?
Well,
Drawing cards?
I'll use one of Khalil's and yeah, I'm thinking of drawing cards. One of Khalil's and four of Gloin's.
Okay.
So, one of Khalil's, one, two, three, four. There's Gandalf, and then we'll draw three cards. One, two. Three. Okay. And then I will play another envoy out.
So you could
Use.
put that. Do you need the resource?
Do I need it?
Yeah.
I mean, I could use it.
Okay.
Do you need it?
I'm just
Hey guys,
I'm kind of okay. Yeah.
weren't we supposed to bring the Uruk-hai chieftain in to play somewhere along the way here?
Now there's
One more quest
one more
phase.
quest phase.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Four, and then I'll give another resource back to Elrond just to make sure I got it. And then I think that will do.
Seems good, man.
Yep.
All right, I am going to quest. Let's see, Elrond's not exhausting.
Elrond didn't have to exhaust, right?
Four, five, six, 7. I will.
Yeah, I'm not gonna blind Vilya either. Yep. So I'm sending 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll keep Gandalf up. Mm-hmm. 5. I'll send 5. And I've got Faramir.
Mm-hmm. I've got 8. I could make it 9 if you want me to exhaust Boromir.
No.
We can always ready him back up. No?
8. Plus, let's see, so that's 20, and we're up against 7, and we need to make 8.
And I've got Faramir. So we could put, how many did you send, Chad? How many people? 4?
Yes.
So we could add another 4 with Faramir,
and then
potentially.
And you also have Bofur, so we could add
another 2.
So we could boost it by 6? Seems good. Let's go. So the first card is that. That's going to be fine, right, guys?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll keep that. Forest clearing, attached to an orc enemy. There isn't one. That's nice. So it just goes into the staging area as a tour. When revealed until the end of the phase, double. So that's 6. That's fine.
Yeah.
Right? We're still going to.
Yeah, I think that's because what we're going to be at 4, 7, 9, 11.
Well, I'm going to do a hands upon the bow right now.
Okay.
With Haldir.
Nice.
Wait, it gets plus 1 with Legolas. That's
4. I get 17.
So that kills that.
So that's 2 out.
And
okay.
Then 2 more go right there. So we blow past it, right, guys?
Well, let's see. We've got 4, 7, 10, 16.
Yep.
And I'm going to farm area.
And we sent 20.
Well.
So that's 4.
So if I farm area, we can get through. Or if
Bofur
comes in.
What do you think, Dave?
That yeah, definitely. If that'll push us through, absolutely.
All right.
Yeah, and that way Faramir's still up
and
available.
All right, pop Bofur in. Exhausted and committed to the quest. That's perfect. Okay, we defeat the stage.
Nice.
The orcs run rampant through the Haradrim Boma. In Mist of Chaos, you see an opportunity to escape, but a large orc chieftain bars your way. You will have to defeat the chieftain in order to get past him. When revealed, add Uruk Chieftain to the staging area, shuffle the encounter discard pile into the encounter deck, and reveal one encounter card per player. And we just shuffled the encounter deck, so there's only 2 cards to get shuffled in. Okay, here we go. Cards being revealed. Control E. This guy. So he's a... Oh god, he's going to be 4s, isn't he?
Yep. Yeah.
Whoops. Ugh. And this thing, when revealed, yeah, we're just gonna cancel that shite.
Nice.
Oh man. Holy heavy hitting orcs, Batman.
It's gonna be the damage at the end of the round. It's really gonna hurt.
Oh, these guys are gonna be dead before the end of the round, buddy.
Awesome.
Yep, we got a good boss fight coming here. All right, the orc chieftain cannot take non-combat damage. Each non-unique orc enemy gets minus 10, so those are 2 are coming down. After the orc chieftain engages a player, it makes an immediate attack.
Okay.
All right, non-combat damage. Is Haldir's ability... I think we can just kill this stupid thing. We can just engage and kill. All right, are we traveling? We could actually go to one of the expensive ones if we wanted to. I think we do.
Yeah. Right. Yeah.
I'll spend this neutral resource.
I'll spend a blowing resource.
Okay.
Yep.
Excellent. All right, we have 3 enemies.
All right. I've got Gandalf available.
Wait. Orc. cannot have player card attachments or be optionally engaged. Oh, at the end of the encounter phase, Orc Chieftain engages the player engaged with the most non-unique orc enemies. Okay, so we're going to do it like this, right?
Yep.
And as first player, I get to decide who takes the Chieftain. Because you both have
He's going to make an immediate attack, right?
I'm going to choose Dave G.
Okay, and then Gandalf will...
I'm thinking so.
...defend it.
All right.
Well, he makes an immediate attack.
Oh, you're right. Immediate attack with this shadow. That would have went here. Discard a random card from your hand. That's all right.
Okay.
All right, and then the real shadows. Okay, so the first defense goes to Dave from Maine.
Okay.
I'm
defending with Boromir.
I definitely cannot kill this guy with Haldir. Not even close.
No.
All right, Boromir's defending?
Yes.
So it's four against four?
Let's see, he did five. I got to five. Four, so he took a damage.
Oh, because of...
I'm at five.
Attacking enemy gets plus one, plus two if its threat is greater than... Yeah, it totally is. So he's a six.
So I take one.
One damage. Easy peasy. All right, the Chieftain.
All right. He's attacking for five.
You have a shadow cancellation, so...
Yeah, I know. Where did Arwen go?
To Boromir.
To Boromir. Okay. So, let's see. He's a five. I could defend with Elrond. 3 to 5.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. So 3 to 5. We'll do that.
No shadow.
And then, so he takes two. And then we'll ready him. And I'll heal him.
And Boromir? So Boromir can be healed. Boop, there you go.
And so it would be nice. What's he attacking for?
Four.
Four?
Yep.
Four to three. We'll defend it again with Elrond.
No shadow,
so he takes a damage. And I'll heal it off. There's no other damage coming out, is there? Or is there?
Let's see if we
can kill Sauron's enforcers. If we can kill him, then no extra damage, right?
So, yeah.
Yeah, I'll hold off then.
So the question now is, do we want to make sure we kill the Chieftain? I think we do.
Well, I can hit for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can swing in for 5 myself.
Okay, so then you're going to need 4 more?
He's a 9. I'll need 4 more, yeah.
Okay, I can easily do 4. I can just do with Haldir, because he's not immune to player card effects. He's just immune to non-combat damage.
1, 2...
Does anybody have a range?
3, 4...
Yep, then I'll be swinging over to help you.
I'm swinging in for 5 against the Chieftain.
All right, I'll add 5, because I'm subtracting his defense by 2. Oh, wait, nope. Wait. While engaged player is engaged with another orc enemy, he can't take damage. We got to kill your other guy first.
Oh, we got to kill my other guy first.
So you're swinging for 5, right?
Yeah,
I'll swing over for 2 with the archer.
Okay.
So that kills him.
Yep.
Okay. You might be engaged with your guy, Dave.
That's our... You mean he'll stay engaged with his guy?
Yeah.
Is the Urk Chieftain going to move to him?
Well, I'm going to see if I can kill it. 1, 2, 3, all I need 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I can hit it for 6 by myself. I just need one more hit.
Oh, really?
Because I can ready...
Oh, that'll work. That'll work. Look at this. This is amazing. Watch this. Okay, so I just exhausted Yazan, Haldir, and Marksman of Lorien for 3, 6, 9, basically 11. To kill him. And then Yazan's ability, add 1 damage to a non-unique enemy in play.
There you go.
Wow.
There's your 1.
Excellent. So he's done.
And then you're going to exhaust
And
three plus three
yeah,
is six.
So I'm going to hit him for six, and he's going to defend. So you take two more damage.
That's
right?
Perfect.
And he's done.
Peace and thought. Hello. How are you, buddy? All right, guys.
All right, now we just have to
quest
through.
And Gandalf goes away, and we have any heals? A couple.
I'm going to use Galadriel here at the end just to draw a card.
Go ahead. Let's see. You can heal Elrond. Come on, do a blind heal.
Yeah.
Oh wait, you can't. He's not ready. Never mind.
Yeah, he's not ready. I'll warden. Anyone else need any healing?
Nope, but you can stargaze during the refresh phase.
Yes, I can, and I shall. Control R.
The fire frame. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's a pretty sweet hit Control R, would you, Dave, from Maine?
Yes.
The quest card is pretty sweet looking. Alright, so during the refresh phase, Dave G is gonna look at his cards. Why don't you read off your cards just so we can hear what
you mean what I have my let's see. Well, I've got a Dunedain warning, two stargazers, a test of will, and a Aether swordsman.
Pretty shitty, Dave.
Yeah, that's pretty pretty crap.
Test of will is probably your best.
Test of
wills.
Yeah. I can draw into it, and then I can blind or I can Vilya into my Aether swordsman.
Okay.
What the hell?
Yep.
You know? Yeah, that's pretty crap.
All
but
right.
Hey, it is what it is.
Control
all right,
N.
So. Alright. Control N. Control N.
I'm all set.
Dave from Maine, I think you have to click out on the board and then try Control N-ing. Sometimes when you hit Control R, you kind of need, for whatever reason, you need to kind of reset your...
All right, that's where I'm getting... Okay, hang on. There we go.
All right, Feigned voice.
And add a... Khalil gets a resource. All right.
All right, Dave from Maine.
First play?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to bring out...
Oh, you have a test of will, too. Okay, good.
All of my card draw. Yeah.
Do you think that side quest deck works? I've been trying one out. Vigilant Dunedain seems amazing. Hello, Garuda 2002. I have been hearing now that we have a way to guarantee a side quest in your starting hand that people are actually enjoying the side quest mechanic a lot more than it used to be. And I built that deck I talked about where I play the one where the first player gets to draw an extra card. And I put Bilbo in that deck, so you're drawing two extra cards, and it seems great. So I think from what I've been hearing is each of these side quests grant a pretty interesting ability. So if you have a way to clear it to round one or round two, and you build your deck around the ability of the side quests, and then you throw in the cards like you're talking about that benefit from side quests. I think it's excellent. There's a certain quest they don't work against. There's a certain quest you just don't bring them to, but there's lots of quests where I think they're great.
All right. So let's see here. I'm going to go ahead and Vilya. Rather Vilya. And then do that and that. My Aether swordsman comes out onto the board. So he's two willpower. Yeah. All right. And that'd be it for me.
Cool. What'd you do, Dave, for Maine? I missed it.
Basically, all I've done is put the Mirror of Galadriel out, which I'm going to use to see if I can get
go ahead.
Nenya out of the deck. Okay. And hopefully...
Well, you'll get it out of the deck, and then you'll discard it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Dwarf... No, that wouldn't work.
My ring!
Yeah, Dave Flamerock, you're right. I mean, minus one attack on an enemy, it's just the same as boosting an ally's defense, but only better, It's weird. I don't ever wrap my head around that, but I need to think about it that way. That there's so many effects that reduce the attack of enemies, and I'm always trying to boost defense when that is actually an easier way. Gandalf's out of
Did you
play, right?
find your ring?
Oh, I found it.
Another Gandalf
And
goes away.
I did not discard it.
All right.
You discarded Gandalf. Okay.
Well, I couldn't get him in play anyway, so I
Yeah,
didn't.
no, that's good.
Yeah, you did well.
Yeah, so I'm gonna put the ring on, and now she can be very helpful.
Your Gandalf is gone, right, Dave G?
Oh yeah, thanks.
All right. I think you're done over there, Dave Remain. I am going to
Yes,
hard
sir.
cast Gandalf.
Oh, nice. Hard cast. All right.
Because that's really the only card I could play. And.
Gandalf has been very helpful this quest.
Yeah. I guess I'll draw three cards, even though I really don't need to, but.
Kill an enemy. Oh.
Oh. Hey, I drew a test of will, everybody! Oh, wait, that kind of sucks. All right, let's quest. So we just
All
need.
of my card draw cards are in the bottom of my deck, apparently.
That's. I've been there, buddy. All right, YOLO.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3,
Yep.
4.
Actually, he should be over here.
2, 3,
14.
4, 5, 6, 7. I'm sending 7. Now I might as well send the whole team, right? 7, 8, 9. I'm sending 9.
I'll be able to ferry over
And
for
I've
1, 2,
got
3.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm sending 6 total
I might as
people.
well send that. I think I'm
How
sending
many total are you sending?
8.
Okay, so we can add 8 with Faramir.
I got 13, and I can bring in 2 more with Buffer
Okay, here we go.
if we need them.
Who cares? Another hut. Who cares? Oh.
Yeah.
Wow. Here's your softball. All right. 4, right? Yeah, 4.
Give yourself 8 more, Chad,
Yeah,
just
why not, right?
for
23.
fun.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 9, 12, 14 against my 23 is 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What'd you bring, Dave, from Maine? 9?
13.
We're getting the hell out of here. Go!
Yeah.
Run!
Run.
Run, you
Run out of
bastards!
it.
Get out of here!
I think we left the villagers behind.
Yeah.
Hey guys, wait, you left your Moomax. All right. I guess you have to catch your own. Wait, what'd they say about Moomax?
All right.
Well,
Well done.
gentlemen, can I say
Well
it?
done,
Wait,
guys.
can I say it now?
Yes.
Yeah, you can say it now.
I think we got this well in hand.
Yeah.
That was
Absolutely.
amazing. I think we teched against this tech quest perfectly. Yeah.
Imagine if my Mor I've actually been able to use half the
Yeah,
Boromir
that was our the one mistake. And if you came in late, Yazan should be ready unless he's committed to the
But you guys did fantastic with your decks.
Yeah, I don't know. I accidentally exhausted him somehow. So yeah, remember, stage 3 is when you cannot play any cards, so you need to get out those special cards before stage 3.
Yeah, I thought yeah, it went it,
But we still
we
managed.
We had a plan and we made it to actually function. So
Great job, Dave. Good game.
Gandalf was helpful. That's for damn sure.
Absolutely.
Yeah, he came in at least, what, 5 times? I think.
I brought him
Yeah,
in
yeah.
at least
I'd
once.
say
Yep.
you
I
did
hard cast him
once.
once.
I
I hard
heard
him. Hard.
you had a hard on. What?
Yeah. I wondered if that was going to get slipped past or not.
You slipped it. What? What the hell are we talking about now? Thanks, guys.
Hard cast him.
There
There
it
we go.
is.
Thank you.
You got someone telling you that Maine is cool out there, Sharky's machine.
Oh, excellent. Oh, come on up in 2 months when summer gets here.
Yeah, but don't you have mosquitoes the size of pigeons?
The black flies are actually worse than mosquitoes. They'll be here once the snow and mud is gone. So,
If
yeah.
anyone,
Man, awesome. Snow and mud and then black
oh
flies.
yeah,
Awesome.
oh
That's
yeah,
great.
it's
If
good.
anyone in
That's
the
good.
chat or watching the video later has never gotten bit by a black fly, let me describe what the experience is. You hear them buzzing from a mile away, and you can't find them. And then they land on you, but you don't know they land on you. And then all of a sudden, an entire chunk of your flesh is missing. They don't they don't like pinch you or anything. They literally like scoop out like an ice cream scoop a chunk of your arm or your head. I had a black fly bite me behind the ear while I was riding my bike. I crashed my bike into a tree because I immediately threw both hands up over my head and slapped at my ear and basically punched myself off the bike.
Their official main bird.
Oh, amazing. Well, thank you, everybody, who joined us tonight. I am glad we pulled out a W. It's been a while, and we pulled out a W against a very hard quest, but a very fun quest. I like this quest. I think it's much more balanced than Escape from Dol Guldur.
Agreed.
Yeah, if you can if you can get a handle at the beginning, that's the hard part, is getting a handle at the start.
Yep. You gotta bring,
because it can get away from you so fast.
You're right. You gotta bring the willpower in your deck right off the bat. Two costs, two willpower allies, or willpower boosting stuff. If you can get it,
and lots of Gandalfs,
and lots of Gandalfs, and Test of Wills.
Wouldn't you guys agree if you don't get a hero back really on the first round, it's really hard going.
Oh, three times that happened to us, and we lost each time. I mean, what can you do? So
exactly.
You start out, you know, in solo with just one threat in the staging area. And whatever card you reveal, you just have to quest over that card. So in solo, it's pretty good. But in multiplayer, just the odds of hitting a treachery or something that's going to nail you just increases, and you don't have any way to combat it, so...
When I've sold it, I usually use Furial.
Yeah, three willpower. But don't you get two when you solo it? Or no?
With her? I use her as much.
You only get one of the heroes, don't you?
Yeah. And but I use her as much for her spirit as I do for that revealing the card.
So that's interesting. You know, you would think that Khalil would be the number one hero to pick, but the willpower is actually more important than the resource.
Yeah, I've sold with her a couple times for a win, and plus made on, out quite
ooh,
well.
Yeah, and plus on turn one, you can get rid of a real shitty card if that's what's coming off.
Exactly, yeah. Mm-hmm. So it can really save you.
All right. Well, before we sign off, you guys got anything you want to say? Or...
No, I'm good. It was a lot of fun. Thanks for keeping us straight, Chad.
Yes.
You definitely... you're a good table leader there, so kept us on track. So sometimes there's probably a little more table talk than some might like, but you know what, it's definitely a learning experience for me, because I get to play on Octagon. I don't actually there's nobody in West Virginia that I even know who plays. So it's mainly playing on Octagon with you guys. So it's always helpful to have you there. Hell, that very first turn when you're like, oh, well, you can play a card during the resource phase before you go to the planning phase. I never would have even known that.
It's no problem. Happy to do it. This is my main game, and I figure since it's my main game, and since Cardboard of the Rings graciously asked me to be on the podcast, which still kind of floors me sometimes, I figure I better become kind of a rule expert on it.
yeah. I'll teach you all the other board games, and you keep me straight on this one.
So. I know. Deal.
And I would echo much of what Dave G said in regards to just the whole experience tonight, and I appreciate you guys letting me join you. It was great. I learned some stuff, and boy, those action windows are so key.
They are the online quest companion. If you guys do not have a shortcut to that site on your toolbar, get it. The LOTR online quest companion. Let me load it up right now. I'll get the link. This thing has the best action window guide.
guide,
and
yes.
And anything I can. You go to this, you go, let's see, I'm on the site right now. You go to round sequence.
Mm-hmm.
And then
you there?
Oh, did you get cut off? Anyway, you go to round sequence, and then it has red and green for all the steps that you can play actions. So
excellent.
And it's a great resource.
It really is.
But yeah, this is great. Go ahead, Dave.
I was just going to say it is, but it's amazing how so many times I can still miss an action window even having that printed out and laminated on the top of my rule book.
I'm assuming most of you guys listen to the episodes and stuff, as everyone knows, I am usually free on the night that we're doing the break. And so I just plan on doing twitching that night. So if anyone else is interested in joining me, just send a message, Twitter at COTR Podcast, Facebook, Discord. You could probably find me online somewhere on a Facebook. My last name's Garlinghouse, really easy to find. And just let me know. And if you want to join a Twitch game, which would be 3 Wednesdays from now, I would love to play with you. So with that, I think we're going to call it a night. We got the W, and thanks everyone for joining us.
Yep. Thanks, Chad. Thanks, Dave.
Thanks, guys.
Bye-bye.